After being offered the instant hero status by this mysterious trio, I had to get answers. What is the 90s to these people? What is a gobbernobber? And quite possibly the most important question, what are the 90s boys? Their tracks have been running rampant, with one critic calling it a surreal, sample-filled experience that can only be described if you listen to it. This washed-up critic with seemingly no taste could be secretly promoting a new campaign of theirs called the Yes Men, where they recruit ones they know to contribute to a new project. The ones that know them best have been vocal about this, so vocal enough to be equivalent to the second coming of Jesus Christ. Now, that's been used by K-pop stans and whenever Kanye West tweets, so to me, it could lean either way. Now, in this present, sudden appearance of this Eric Clapton type beat on my Google Pixel 3a XL was a sign of something to come. I'm not the type to sit with old men and grow on a yacht, but this beat feels like it, and that could mean one of two things. One, I somehow cracked the 90s boys, I figured them out, and they were sending me a message that they were letting me in. Or two, the more likely, is that they found me. If that's the case, this could very well be my end. Their power is unknown. They found the right host in Big Mike. What if I was their next host? Or maybe their voice? If you find this, you know the answer. Welcome to the Yes Men.
Yokohama, sitting on a llama. I really like Barack Obama. He just left to acquire some cleats. Now we just sing the choir repeat, 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 repeat. San Pellegrino, you smell Reno. I don't like your freaking ego. Life, death, the pure amalgam. Mercury, cesium, gallium, brumidium.
Nationalist Movement Party. The Nationalist Movement Party, alternatively translated as Nationalist Action Party, Turkish, something. MHP.
Euroscepticism. The party was formed in 1969
by a former colonel.
Wait, are these the Grey Wolf people?
I don't know. Who had become leader of the
Republican Villagers Nation Party, CKMP, in 1965. Party mainly followed pan-Turkish nationalist political agenda throughout the latter half of the 20th century, but later moderated its views under the leadership of Devriet Bahçeli, and took over
Oh my gosh, it's such a bad painting. Why is the beat always changing? Writing out verses very draining. Everyone always behaving. This album will be fascinating. Cosmic Mike will be participating. His greatness is always remaining. Dr. 2000s, it's deprecating. Mom, I want water, please. I'm here begging on 90s. I can rap with great ease, just like Big Mike. He always has his keys. Dang, do you want a meatball? You are so very tall. I am good at basketball, just like the Grinch. I never fall.
It's me, Big Sean. I'm in the dumps. please help and give me a stump. And I listen to the singer named Trump. I play basketball for the New York Knicks. Everyone wants to wear my kicks. When I shoot, I don't shoot bricks. The other team will fall for my tricks. I'm a McDonald's All-American. Because of me, the team will win. After that, I'll take my car for a spin. When I go bowling, I'll knock down a pin. Dan Gilbert is as cool as ice. I'll shoot the ball once, I'll shoot the ball twice. He makes some really good basmati rice. Come to my house and have a slice.
Facing sickles and stars, replacing premieres and stars by spitting bars. Solo move, solo move, solo move, solo move. Blah, no concierge down the walls. The sin in Berlin, 9. You think they've learned a thing? Pretty asinine, 9999999999. Perfectly land block, annex, good luck. We fight for freedom,
yeah.
We've conquered our neighbors. Just don't check the history. One more line in this hype fish. Down Mother Russia, long live Moldova.
Vaccina!
Opponents shiver in their sneakers at the sheer sight of Mozgov in his sight of Mozgov in his. Winter Mozgov in his.
Hi, Mozgov.
Hi, Liz. You are my favorite daytime bartender.
Particularly with drivers out going
you're
down,
really
that makes it
selling.
Easier for
and
you to
fabulous
get
food, fine spirits, and fantastic.
I don't know. It's hard to say because
21 points for Mozgov.
Remember me, though I have to say
no
goodbye.
Voice keeps saying.
The time looks like we've got the cold war on the dance floor. Watch DJ Mozgov heat it up.
It's me, the Pizza Man. Let's see if you're a fan. This is my plan. I'll go to Japan. I hope I can, but I'll have to take a van. Then I'll go to Iran. But before the trip began, I saw Joanne. We went on a trip, sailing on a ship. Then I slipped and broke my hip. So you know, I don't know why I'm laughing, do a flip. At least I did chip my tooth, because I have to take a picture in a booth. Let me tell you the truth, I never saw Babe Ruth hit a home run. But if I did, it would be fun, just like playing in the sun.
Yeah. It's the Flown Phoenix. This beat is hot, but my rhymes hotter. You better take cover off some cannon fodder. This stretch gonna be great. You better just sit and wait. Think I'm gonna take up too much of your time? What, you got a mountain to climb? That's okay, cause you'll all be sorry. That's cause the name is Baldessari. It's a funky fresh beat that's playing behind me. For you to use it, you have to get a special key. Have to go on an adventure to find that special treasure. But wait, might need to take a plane from your wallet that will drain. If you don't got that kind of cash in your pants, you should have gotten a cash advance. These bars I'm spitting are as hot as fire. It's a shame you are too lame to extinguish this flame.
Just read it.
Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Justice and Development Party, Turkey. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. The Justice and Development Party. The Justice and Development Party is a conservative political party in Turkey. The party is considered by some to be the Islamist accusations of the the Islamist to be Islam.
Accusations of the party itself.
Yes.
Itself strongly denied.
Okay.
Developed from the conservative tradition of Turkey's Ottoman past and its Islamic identity, the party is the largest in Turkey. Founded in 2001 by members of a number of existing conservative parties, the party has won pluralities in the six most recent legislative elections, those of 2002, 2007, 2011, June 2015, November 2015, and 2018. The party held a majority seats for 13 years, but it lost in June 2015, only to regain it in the snap election of November 2015, but to lose it again in 2018. Its past electoral success has been mirrored in three local elections held since the party's establishment, coming first in 2004, 2009, and 2014, respectively.
All right, that's good. Thank you, Wes.
Thank you, and that's all you needed to do.
Just cut out the parts of him saying fuck.
To all my life.
India is today the most trusted name in news. Government will ensure a peaceful celebration. Warthog that eats like a gentleman. Flags of world's largest political parties. Can you give me change for a quarter? Trump supporter, I'd give him a 10. Doctor distracts baby from shots with goofy song. Video game rage, Baby Allen cartoon season 2, episode 4. Time for peas. Timeline of Prime Ministers of Japan. I repeat. Timeline of Prime Ministers of Japan. Put your head on my shoulder. My Singing Monsters, How the U.S. Stole Mexico. Three incredible, scary horror stories, animated. Every U.S. president portrayed by SpongeBob. See description. Alright, I think that's enough.
I can hear some people screaming, must just be my epic memeing. Shout out to the BJP, they always know what's best for me. I really like the Kingdom's heirs, they remind me of the Berenstein Bears. The clan called just crashed in a ditch, and that's why it's called Winter Switch. We live in a society where people love propriety, but I'm just out here spitting bars while they all drive around in cars. I really like automobiles, they remind me of snails on wheels, and when they don't crash in a ditch, they become a winter witch. Back in the year 1968, I was in Chicago, it was pretty great. I went to watch the DNC, and what I got was CBD. Old Hubert Humphrey got the nod, but Nixon beat him by a lot. And I found Fundies in a ditch, and so I made a Winton's Wish. To make things as they were before, the guide to the Malays and course the war, he said, no can do, my friend, what's past is past, it's all gonna end. So I turned and walled away on my own two flippers on a fine old day. Never went back to that ditch, but I kept on making Winton's Wish.
So in this video, we're gonna take a look at 5'3" Moxie Bogues.
That's
snap past the eyes. Lee gives it up to Ostertag.
Space. And I can't have not only him sleep on his bed, but his legs on my bed at the same time.
Has anybody tried that one? I'm good for that one.
It'll be really embarrassing if this
Watch out! I have never heard a sound play so heavy and so clear with a sweet tune of melody, the code word peak.
Zach L. asks.
How difficult is it to adjust to second time in your career that you've been traded mid-season? How difficult is it to adjust to a new team during the season?
Digging down deep in the cage, just to find a different angle. Across the link of the brain to make the perfect mind, you want to bend gently. Really, all this time, the measured apathy made the mind come defective and reflective. Only one way yielded left to leave within lumpy basement. Just so far, but not adjacent. You really should have been complacent. To all you boys out there, you're in for a good scare. When Fred becomes a bear, he'll take you to his lair, deep within the tomb of sin. The place they call the Lumpy Basement.
Yeah, alright, so, this person, I don't know how we're going to credit her in the track list, we'll figure it out, did not send us an audio file via email, she sent us an audio file via, not even an audio file, she sent me a video on Snapchat, too, where it was clear that she, put the phone face down on the couch and just talked. So I'm just going to play both takes that she sent me through the microphone on Audacity. So I mean, 2 is good because it pads out the runtime.
Okay.
Okay, so you guys know the show Clone High? Alright, so I was watching with my mom, and I learned this crazy story about how it got canceled after 13 episodes. So basically what happened was the Indian government, or like someone from the Indian government, went to the MTV studios, and they figured out that Gandhi, one of the sort of jester on Clone High, was being portrayed negatively. He was seen kissing the character of Abe Lincoln, and he was just a no good character. And you know, the Indian government didn't like that. But I thought this would be really fitting with this album because, you know, and I wanted to talk about something that I care about. So if one of these people who don't care about me talking about Clone High, then you know what? Deal with it, bro. You mad? You mad, bro? Okay, bye.
Hope you enjoy the audio quality on that one.
Indian government.
Let me take a moment to tell you what we're going to do in this particular video. This is just the start of your journey.
Yeah. It is Sean the Sponge. I'm on the attack. Gonna hit you with the jab hook, then run back. I gotta bring my own lamp, cause when I'm around, they always throw in that shade all black. They always told me I could never be a real G, but when they see me, you could say they wanna be me. I never thought that I'd be up here making gang tracks, but when they told me I can make it, knew my rhymes smack. I was never up raised by the streets, but it don't mean I can't be making these fresh beats. Maybe one day you can join us, Big Mike, but till then, I want you back on your little tyke.
Greetings, and welcome.
Sup, 90s kids. My name's CT, 607th greatest rapper in history. This is a rap about my life. It's pretty short, with not much strife. You could say I'm a nerd and a gamer, trying to find out which is lamer. Not brave enough to be a lion tamer. Ted Williams is a Hall of Famer. Here's a song you're sure to remember, whether it's June, July, or December. A playground of memories, a seesaw of reveries. TVs with CRTs don't have any LEDs. As a kid, I would sometimes play some Smash. Used to boot it up in Adobe Flash. Although I had a lot of time, I didn't spend it spinning these rhymes. Childhood's end brought days of school. Try to act cool, don't be a fool. Quickly, I had learned the rules. Now I'm at the college age, not gonna pretend to be a sage. Do I feel a silent rage, trapped in an educational cage? I've matured and learned some stuff, and though I'm not exactly strong or tough, I'm a game assassin, that much is true, and my favorite color is navy blue.
Sitting around in my big blue pool, the 90s boys and me were cool. I sip the pouch, I slap the bag, Timothy Mouskov is my dad. Chilling with the BJP, killing time's a felony. Taking pictures, drinking tea, Margaret Thatcher's the nominee. Oh, Hold up, that's news. Our Ronies now are in our schools. Making dough, baking bread, our country does not have a head. Pull the lever, take a shot, 80s cool is not so hot. Oyster tag is on the beat, the 90s boys are in the street. Can't play guitar, can't play the drums, I sit a red and chew my gum.
So I'm just going to say him. Israel, a.k.a. Occupied Palestine. Bibi Netanyahu, baby. Egypt, not really in charge of Egypt at the moment. I'm going to have to get back to you on that one. UAE, some king guy, I don't know. Oman, some king, I don't know. Yemen, I think it's really up in the air at this point. Kuwait, probably some inbred king. Bahrain, and Wait, no, I already said Kuwait. What's the other one? Bahrain and, shit. Oh, God. Relevant. Kevin, what's the peninsula country that's in the Arab, the Persian Gulf? Is Bahrain and the other one.
Where the fuck go? Did I take my phone in?
You might have. What's the other country next to Bahrain?
Come on.
Check it up.
Let me look it up.
Qatar.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
How can we forget?
Qatar, yes. Qatar. I think people call it Qatar. So I think we're...
How dare they?
Yeah. We're fine.
Standing on the rocks. I wear tennis shoes and I have cool socks. I write on the sidewalk with some chalk. My favorite classical music is Bach. Now the question, why do pigs fly? Why do they like to fly in the sky? Another rap is really nigh. Signing up for now. Hey, goodbye.